Meze gives chase. Former Islander first rounder sidestep the hit from Wah. McDonald coming up with that puck. Bratton flattened Murphy, but he got the puck cleared out. Now someone coming over to challenge Bratton, and it's Meze and Wah dropping the gloves. And Meze tumbles to the ice with Andre on top. Bratton and Montador were chatting well away from this battle.
Play took a big hit on him in the corner right there. And that's when Meze and Montador came off, and Meze didn't want anything to do with Wah, but he had no choice. If he was going to try to get something going with Bratton, Wah was right there.
Now this will result in fighting majors to Wah and Meze, the 30th fighting major for the Lightning this season. They had four the other night.